If you're in a motor vehicle collision and you are not wearing your seatbelt, you may still have a very serious claim. Often, if you're injured in a collision through no fault of your own, some of your injuries could have been prevented by the wearing of the seatbelt. So you may be limited in your recovery as to those injuries, but you may still have a very important and viable claim.